Hey guys, welcome back to Cool Bowser Rats, and joining me today...
Hi everyone, I'm Sonic Fan the Hedgehog, and your one and only Prince of the Monsters.
Okay, hi, my name is Shadow the Hedgehog, and not really Shadow. I'm about to go like so.
What? Alright.
And we are reacting to...
Jurassic World Dominion. My version.
Sorry for the interruption, guys, but I totally forgot to say, if anyone watching has not seen this video yet, please pause the video and click the link down in the description to go watch the original video before watching my reaction. Doing so really helps out the original content creator, which is SonicFan25, who is doing the collab with me. And, also, guys, I do gotta point out, this, reaction may be a little bit chaotic, considering I am in, Sonic Fan's Hangout chat. So people will be coming in and out, just so you know. And I am not so sure if I will do this again on a premiere. It is rather tough to record and edit this together, just so you know. Anyway, let's get to the back to the video now. Let's hit the fart button now.
3, 2,
ready?
1, go.
Let's go.
Either.
Big starry sky, huh?
Well, that's Ripper, the Indoraptor.
This is garbage.
Thank you, whoever. Oh, I guess it's you and me then, huh?
Yeah, I guess.
He's having hallucinations of Scorpius Rex.
Smoke weed every day!
Hallucinations?
Mm-hmm.
Must have smoked some good stuff.
Look at that. The war that happened many years ago. Directed by Sonic Fan. You like the glitchy effect?
Yeah, it makes it seem like a whole video, yeah.
Producted by Sonic Fan. Oh, hey, Mash on.
Hey, Sonic.
Look, yes. You're ready for the movie? Written by Sonic Fan.
There's
get ready.
Internet outage at my place.
Oh, I see.
Alright.
Iron, the leader of the Ankylosaurus, is extinct.
What's up, Cool Bowser?
Me.
Yo, what up?
Alan, Alan, leader of the Pteranodons. Yeah. These are dinosaurs that have fallen in the war that happened 65 million years ago.
This is happening.
Sonic Fan 25 presents.
Yeah.
Ty, the king of all dinosaurs, alive.
Woo!
Get ready. Jurassic World Dominion, my version.
Yeah!
You know, sometimes I question why. Where did. What was it I was gonna say? Darn it, I forgot. Oh, wait, now I remember. Sometimes I wonder where did Ty and his friends have the war at? You know, come to think of it, I should probably go see where it's at right now. I'm probably gonna need Ty's help for this.
Also, get ready for where the scenery is. Look at this. Yeah, sorry about the blur. That happens a lot.
It's okay. The dinosaurs.
What? Look. Also, which one of your dinosaurs is your favorite, by the way?
That one's really cool. I like that one.
That's the Ferrozenosaurus.
Mine would be T-Rex.
Mine too.
I also like the T-Rex as well. Oh, I like that one too.
That's D-Lo, the Dilophosaurus. Look at this.
Morning or Ray D-Lo? What are you talking about? Of course it's Snapping Morning. So... Got any plans for today? Well, actually, I was just gonna grab a bit of drink and probably grab something from the river to drink. Like the one from here, to be exact. Alright, that's good. I'm gonna see what's going on over here. So yeah, and that's when I said to Dr. Ancient that two horns make me look kind of like a devil. And did he say yeah? He said, yeah. Huh. I guess he was right about that. Hey guys, what's going on?
I'm gonna let my phone charge.
I'm just talking to Thomas about what he's doing.
It's really cool, though. I'm gonna, watch a movie after.
And also, does the two horns on Carnotaurus make him look like a devil?
I remember having a hard time sleeping last night. He said he heard voices.
Yeah, it does.
At least my friends are happy. Nothing's left except lost love is just mine.
Also, look, there's Ty.
Well, I could use an obvious joke, but.
What?
I might get in trouble.
I was trying to wonder what chaos the Baryonyx is eating over there, right? You're probably wondering what he's eating, right?
Eat some lunch.
Oh, hey, your majesty.
In case you guys are wondering, I got interrupted.
It's fine. Sorry about that.
Yeah. Can I have the rest of it? Well, actually, I am a little bit full, so... Yeah, sure. Here, take it. I don't mind. Oh, well... Thanks. I should probably eat this.
Oh, the most polite T-Rex I ever seen.
Mm-hmm.
That was pretty good. No, I'm actually looking at this guy. Hey, Chaos?
Huh?
Have you seen Blue? I want to talk to him about something. Oh, sure. He's over there. Oh. Okay, thanks for helping me out.
How did you not see him?
Well, the landscape is big. What do you expect?
Hey, Blue. Oh, hey, Rex. What are you doing, Blue? Sorry, I'm just looking at this cliff. And I can't believe this is the only place that... near my home to your nesting ground. Well, anyways, what do you want to talk about?
That clip is big.
Sorry, I'm just wanting to know what was the place that you went in the war, place where you had the war at. Oh, well, I guess I had to talk to Ty about that, if we want to go on a trip or not. Okay, I'll come as well. Okay. You better go get ready. Because Ty said that I might ask him if we're right, when we're going to be leaving. Okay. What? Actually, I kind of want to go back to that place. Let's go. I'm going to talk to him. Hey, sir? What is it, Blue? I was just wondering if we could go back to that old place to show Rex and Rex the war, that war battlefield that we did back in the Cretaceous period.
I'm sorry for the way how I acted, or like the way how my voice is.
Got it.
Since it that always happens to me.
We could try to
I do somehow at times have issues with Discord as well.
And this is where Rex meets Dawn.
Hi. Let me help you.
And I don't know what scenery just takes place in, so I don't blame me for the whole plot convenience. I don't know how.
Hi.
Hi, Andrew.
Son of Dr. Ancient.
Oh my god, it's Cole nice. Bowser! I'm a big fan of your reactions!
Excellent.
What's up, we got a fanboy?
Especially when you go, oh god, no!
Yeah.
Yeah, I also like that.
Uh-huh. So, you want to come with me to join Ty and his friends on his journey? Where are we going? Where are you going?
Are you been boys?
We're going what? To the place where the Chinese friends fought in the war against Scorpius.
How you guys been?
Yeah. I've been good.
No, that's something.
Yeah, we've been doing all right.
Yeah.
Let's go. Okay. Okay.
The journey has begun.
Scorpius got some D4 fanfic.
And not to mention about the whole Sonic fan fiction.
Yeah.
Yeah. When I heard thought that, I was like, oh god, no.
So we'll rest here for a night, and we'll continue in the morning. Does it sound like the plan, Your Majesty?
Yeah, sorry about the landscape. It's dark because it's supposed to be dark in the scene. Yeah, sorry about the blurness. That always happens.
Yeah, that's all right. Right now, I don't have the best lighting either. Since I'm actually back at my old place right now.
Oh. Well, also, but there was a nightlight behind the scenery. And Rex misses his friends back at home. You don't, if you know Max and Zoe from Dinosaur King.
Unfortunately, I never got a chance to watch very much of that series.
I started to miss them.
It's kind of on Netflix.
Unfortunately, I don't have that to watch it.
Rex, I understand that you missed them.
I think the only streaming service I have right now is Prime Video.
Huh. Wait a minute. I wonder if they have Dinosaur King on it. Hmm.
Good night. Wait, Dawn. What is it?
Okay. Poor Bowser, I'm planning to do like a versus show one day.
Huh?
You know what I'm going to spoil you my 100th episode is going to be.
Is that good for you? Yeah.
You want to hear it?
Yeah, I guess.
It's SMG4 versus Devil Artemis Cell! It's going to be filled with memes!
Let's get some sounds great!
Funny humor! Mario naked to get demonetized!
Demonetized! Also, there is a post-credit scene, if you guys want to stick around for that.
Yeah, I guess I'll stick around for it. There was actually one time where when I cut out the credits of a video and so some of the people I worked on it got mad at me because I cut out the credits.
Yeah, sorry about. It says somehow it ties mine talking.
Oh. It sounded like they were like whispering.
Yeah, he's whispering. Yeah, he was whispering.
Okay.
Hold on. How did you sleep? I slept alright. Thank you for keeping me company. Of course. That's what friends are all about. Yeah.
And also,
everyone, this is our pit stop, rest stop.
I forgot what I was gonna say, darn it.
Use the time to relax. Yep. Alright, everyone, we're gonna be going in like a few minutes. Wherever this place is, we'll be there any minute.
Okay.
Come on. Rex, where are you going? Where are you going?
Guys, I found it!
What the?
Wait, you did?
Yes, it's over here. Come on this way. Guys, come on, let's go. Come on, everyone, let's go. Alright, we're coming. Come on, let's go. Come on.
Okay.
Oh, guys.
Alright,
we're
going.
Does anyone remember Shell Shock? You know, the SMG4 video.
Oh yeah, I reacted to it. That video was nuts.
Naked Bowser!
Yeah, that dropped on me. Oh Jesus!
Trust us, Rex.
Also, there is a there was one.
Bowser, why do you look like a tub of flab?
And also, there is one thing that I accidentally messed up, but I decided to keep it in there. Because it makes sense for the movie.
You okay? Yeah,
take a look.
It's over. And you even crushed me, damn it.
I want to see SMD4 doing What If Mario Wasn't Dark Deception? Yeah. Like, you know, when all five chapters come out.
Oh god, I did get kind of dramatized when they showcased that mode of Elden Ring with Mario and Yoshi.
Oh god.
Yeah.
If it's gonna get dark, we'll probably see the stars.
Oh.
Good idea. We'll be near time. Okay. Me and Blue will be right over here meeting us. Let's play now. Okay.
In case you guys are wondering, I just heard something next to my door.
Yeah, let's check over there.
That was a little bit creepy, actually.
Got it. Thomas, let's go over here.
Wait.
Come
on. Also, get right.
Huh?
Alright. Hmm?
You're probably wondering why they're moving in there, because they sent something.
Wait, another crocodile? No.
I'm sure it was said so fast, I didn't even catch it.
Oh, well, Andrew left. That's the American crocodile.
Never mind, listen. All I'm just here to say is that you guys are in great danger in this place.
Ow, wasn't he eating them earlier?
Aren't you guys?
What?
Wasn't he eating the crocodile earlier?
Scorpius long ago?
I recall some of the dinosaurs well were eating crocodiles or whatever, weren't they?
You mean that? That was a saltwater crocodile.
Yeah. Okay.
Don't worry about it. Tyree defeated him.
Did you use the same model or?
It's the same one, but with a different, but the one that talks.
Yeah.
But and also Scorpius will return in a different way.
He has his way.
You're probably wondering why. You'll see.
Ways? How? Tell me what the ways are. Like coming back as an evil spirit or possessing a mechanical body control. Excuse me.
You're probably wondering what mechanical body is.
See you guys later.
What, like Mega Godzilla?
We'll just have to wait and see.
Yes.
Are you sure about that time? Because that person sensed like someone.
And you're gonna like the way how I got the stars in the sky.
Them now. I guess you're slightly ahead of me really or something.
Amazing.
I didn't see those until now.
The stars are pretty good.
I guess the stream is faster on your end or something.
It would be good.
Yeah. Hmm. You like how look? You like the stars up there? My dad got me the Skyline 2.0.
It doesn't look bad.
Mm-hmm.
Me and Rex will be right here.
I think you probably ship that. Do you ship it?
Huh?
Yeah.
Rex, Ancient X Dawn.
Okay.
Yeah. I wouldn't know because I don't know the ranges. Don't want to get in trouble with the internet.
Yeah, sometimes their ages could be a little bit different sometimes. Since Sega did, because Sega didn't manage to fix Rex's age, I don't know if he even did.
I'm pretty certain of Dawn's age from the anime. When they started the anime, she was the same age as when.
I didn't know what to put there. So
yeah, when the main. Protagonist started, which is 10 years old.
Should keep looking at the stars?
Yeah, and now change the age a lot. Yeah, it's gonna really change their ages a lot.
Oh yeah, Ash Ketchum. I had brain fart. Who the main protagonist of Pokemon is.
And not to mention that one scene where Serena kissed Ash. You know what I mean, right?
Just it's been so long since I've seen
the dinosaur spirits
of Pokemon.
There they are, the dinosaur spirits. We will always be here to help you, all of you. Those are the spirits of the ones that fell from the war. Wait, are you ahead of me, or...?
Actually, I was behind you before when you were talking about the stars. I didn't see them until like, a few seconds later. Right now, I'm just seeing the dinosaur spirits right now.
Okay. Also, there is something in there that is somewhere with something with them, but... They will be appearing in a different movie. In another installment of the Speedverse.
Yeah. I'm not sure how often I'll be able to do this, though, with premieres, though, because up at my new place, I got seriously downgraded on internet speed.
Yeah. But you will be seeing them for... Like, until the end of Sonic Epic Adventures, the series. But only time will tell.
Yeah.
Although I am planning on a Halloween special with the Halloween special for the episode. You will be expecting this, but you see, the demonic contours and demonic interactor were supposed to be in this film as the final battle, but there was some reason why I decided to take them out.
Yeah.
I'm saving them for a Halloween special.
Okay. That's good to have context. Normally when I do reaction, I don't have any context because this is the first time I've actually reacted with the creator of the video.
Yeah.
It's saying music or something. I see something flashing.
It's a call.
Yeah, it's saying music, but then it just cuts out right when it says music really quickly.
Yeah, you should probably turn off the cap, the captions, the text, wait, what are they called? Mm-hmm. The subtitles. Yeah, subtitles.
Yeah. Let's
see. The words are fading away.
Yeah. Okay. Well. I guess it's fine. It ain't like my viewers will see them because I usually download the video, which doesn't usually have captions on it, usually.
Come on, everyone. Let's go home.
I'm sure my editing software could add captions.
Right? Let's go home. You had to tell us twice. Come on, Longclaw and guys. Let's go. Alright, come on, guys. I really am gonna miss our old battleground. Same here. Yep. Let's go.
Old battleground. Why would Let's you go. Miss a place where you're fighting for your life? What? <All right.
laughs> I know. I... Huh?
It's not important. Just come on, Tora.
There was actually something with them that was following them, but they will be going after them for another time.
Yeah, it's very hard to tell. It's really dark.
Yeah.
Maybe during editing, I could try to brighten it up a little bit.
Man,
okay.
A good adventure, don't you think, Rex? Yeah. Also, Dawn, you think maybe someday in the future,
Yeah, in the Jurassic World franchise, they Owen and Claire did kiss, so I decided to put that in there as like a reference to the movie. And as we all, dinosaurs are still with us. They're in disguise. During extinction, after the extinction, what the heck?
Okay, seeing stars.
Oh, you're gonna love it. This is the tie. Get ready for who's there's Ty. You're probably wondering what he's doing there for. Yeah, but there's post credits. You better get ready. Yeah.
Why? Is this a fake ending?
No, you'll see.
Okay.
It lasts about over. Until it reached the
36 through 20, 42 minutes.
42 minutes?
Like 36 minutes. Do you have a guy?
What? 36 minutes. Okay.
Well, so how was the movie?
It wasn't bad.
What's your rate on it?
I'd say it did have a good story, but there were some lighting issues.
Yeah. You think you could try to fix it?
I can try to fix it for my reaction.
Okay.
With my editing software, I ain't too sure if it can fix it too much. Just brighten up enough so you can see the characters better, maybe.
Yeah. Also, do you like how I put based on the films, on the film Jurassic World Dominion and Disney's Dinosaur? All right, I'm about to send you them, okay?
Okay.
Wait, are you looking at your screen?
Actually, I'm looking at the video. I kind of have to do that for the reaction.
Oh. You like the music, though, by the way?
Yeah, it's nice. It's really good. That's great music.
All right, here's the credit, the music for it, like the ones that are copyrighted.
Okay. Well, that ain't an issue for me right now, since I ain't partnered.
Oh.
Yeah.
I was wondering why Scorpius' voice is in the credits. Well, you'll see soon. Yeah, he's one of my other friends.
Oh, okay.
And Grimlock, one of my other friends. Yeah, I kind of forgot to put your name in it, so yeah, sorry about that.
Yeah, that's fine.
Huh? I'll try doing it in the next Speedverse movie whenever I get a chance.
Okay, that's fine.
And look at that, Universal Pictures.
Yeah.
Nintendo.
Careful about Nintendo. They are a little bit too protective of their intellectual property. Now, Sega is cool about fan works with Sega property, which is nice. I do wish Nintendo was more like Sega in that regard.
Yeah. You like also like the fire effect in the background of the poster?
Yeah, that's nice. That's a really good fire effect. Yeah, my editing software doesn't have that type of fire effect. The fire effect I do usually use, I made in Gmod.
Oh. Hmm.
Speaking of which, I have been working on animating Bowser for his debut video of playing Elden Ring.
I see. There it is. A special thanks. I mean, thanks for watching. Sorry. Hello, are you there?
Yeah, I'm here. Yeah. Unfortunately, I'm not using my good microphone because it's up at my other place. I'm using my old blue snowball.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, my good one, I can actually crank up the volume if needed. That's why it's so good. That's why I usually use it for doing Let's Plays.
Get ready for the post-credits scene.
Okay, here it is.
Ready?
It is. Okay, went back to the first poster it showed. Speed Verse. Now, why did it say you? Yeah, it ended there. Okay.
So that was a good movie, though, right?
Yeah, it was good. It did have some problems which could not be helped with the camera.
Right.
But overall, it was pretty good.
Mm-hmm. So, I guess that's where we're going to end it off here?
Yeah. That's pretty much my thoughts. Thanks so much for watching, guys. And I'll see you next time.
Yep. Bye-bye, everyone.